Hey everybody, Zach from Stunt 2 here with another episode of Movie Memories Monday. You can tell it's the same day, same time, same channel. Anyway, going to get... something snapped. But try not to look at the light again, sorry, because I don't want to be blinded, but even more than I am. Anyway, going to go for a movie I actually did not know turned 15 this year. I remember seeing it when I was in high school. It is Cars. Actually, I just unboxed this on my channel about a month. No, what's the month? Something like that. A month ago or so. And Cars 1 is probably my favorite, then Cars 2. Cars 3, eh. Cars 3 was decent, has some good moments, but nowhere near as good as 1 and 2. At least to me. Cars 1, though, was really good. I think it was my first actual version of it I've ever owned. I wanted to get it on DVD and Blu-ray a long time ago, but never did. Now that I have an incomplete set, I was probably distracting me looking at other ways, but I don't want to be seeing spots all night. But, yeah, the original Cars was pretty much about, like, this car, Lightning McQueen. He's a famous race car, he's a rookie, he wants to be the first one to ever win the Piston Cup, and, well, spoiler alert, if you don't want to learn about the story after a 15-year-old movie, then skip this part for about 30 seconds. But, anyway, he ends up winding up accidentally in a little town called Radiator Springs, meets the inhabitants there, including falling for, I forgot her name. Sally. That's it. But yeah, it's a really good movie. If you haven't seen Cars 1, it's fantastic. I honestly give it like a 4.5 out of 5. Well, I'm giving number 2 probably a 4 out of 5. That's how much I really liked the first two. 3 out of 5. It just got worse in my opinion. But Cars 1, amazing animation for the time, honestly. Still, it's really detailed to this day. This one comes with the DVD, Blu-ray, and digital version. See, it came out in 2006. I remember actually seeing it in stores when it first came out. They had like a little display of it. They even had a TV playing the movie at the same time. I really wanted to look at the phone to kind of keep my eyes focused, but I don't want to get blinded. I'm seeing spots. But anyway, I remember seeing this movie on the shelf, and it was, honestly, I'm not a big Disney guy, but this movie, the first one, is really good. And part of my teenage years, I guess. I remember the games, but I don't really, never played them until Cars 3. But I heard their games are good. I'm trying to remember. I mean, Larry the Cape Guy played Mater. Really trying not to look at the light. Can't remember who played Sally. Lightning McQueen is played by Owen Wilson. Can't remember his name for a second. He also played in Night at the Museum. And quite a few other movies that I don't know the name of. But really good movie. The great story. Oh yeah, I kind of forgot about the story, didn't I? So pretty much after he meets them, he gets close to them, then he figures out that he has to leave for the race. And then as he's racing, he doesn't feel right and realizes that Doc Hudson and some of his crew came over to kind of support him for the race. And as he was racing, one of the other racers, Chick Hicks, cheated and knocked out, I think they called him the King, was knocked out and kind of reminded Lightning McQueen of what happened to Doc Hudson and helped him finish the race. And it was a really good show if you haven't seen it. But tell me in the comments below what you guys and girls think about this video. And sorry about being a little awkward, but I really try not to blind myself here. In the comments below, what do you think about this movie? Which of the three films is your favorite? Which one's your least favorite? What's the reason? Who's your favorite character? I like Lightning McQueen and, Lightning McQueen, Sally, Doc Hudson, and definitely Mater. See you next time, and God bless.